This is usually how you're taught to have a sales conversation with a potential client. You're supposed to help them to get in touch with their pain again, the pain that your business solves. Let them sit in that pain and feel how bad it feels. And then you're supposed to help them dream about what's possible. What's possible if the problem were solved? And then you're supposed to say, hey, guess what? I am the bridge between the pain and the goal. And here's why I'm so great. Here's all my credentials. And then here I'm going to overcome your objections now. What are your objections? Of course, you find that out and you overcome them as quickly as you can, etc. So all of that feels probably to you, it feels kind of inauthentic. It's not the kind of conversation you would have with a future friend. You're not trying to kind of manipulate them through a certain series of emotions until they buy, right? So no, you don't have to do that. What if you can simply be authentic and honest with your potential client and just say, hey, here's what I do. First of all, before you say here's what you do, you get to know them from a space of wanting to connect and understand really what their situation is and see if you can really help. So that's really what you're trying to do. It's like, how can I help you in this conversation? And does it make sense for me to help you further, right? And then, okay, here's what I do. Here's what I charge. Do you have any questions? How can I help you, you know, and clarify whether or not it makes sense to work with me? Well, this is exactly what one of my clients just did with her potential client. And she felt great about it. And not surprisingly, the potential client said, great, let's work together. So here's the thing though, regardless of whether the potential client said yes, here's the key. She can continue to be honest and authentic going forward. She doesn't have to, because when you start a relationship from a place of having to manipulate them through this emotion, then that emotion, and trying to get them to a yes, you're gonna feel like you have to keep doing something like that going forward because you haven't been authentically you from the start. So this is my encouragement to you is, please, if you're gonna have sales conversation with potential clients, be authentic, be honest, be in a space of connecting to see if you can really help them, or maybe you refer them on to somebody else. Don't assume that you're gonna be getting every single client is perfect for you. Does that make sense? So always be serving, always be in a space of helping the potential client, and you will do great over time. So until the next video, I'm George Cao, always open to your comments and your questions, and I wish you authentic conversations going forward. Take care.